At the time of his demise, he had expressed interest to run for office of the mayor of Kampala City Council, Kampala Capital City, under the National Unity Platform ticket. Honor members, for me at a personal level, I was the first woman to open chambers in Uganda, but he is the one who had confidence to bring me the first business when I was a very young person. So I remember him for that. So, honor members, I invite you to stand and observe a moment of silence in his honor.
May his soul rest in eternal peace.